A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I'd finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me. In our darkest moments, when life flashes before us, we find something. Something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
Trying to figure out what that was. Hello everybody, Rena here. Welcome back. So we're gonna get started with Tomb Raider. I know I've played this game before and I realized the recording is not very good. It was very poorly done. And when I was streaming it, like, the recording wasn't even set to record, like, it kept stopping. So I decided to come back and just re-record things, find all the things that I missed, and redo it all so that way it's a better recording than it was before. Thought about streaming it again, but I'm like, I've already done that. I don't think people want to see that again. Then I got a controller this time to make it easier to play. Well, it doesn't necessarily mean it would be easier, but... I figure since I got my nails done, it might be easier just to play with the controller. I would think it's really easy with the controller.
Help! Jonah! Reyes! Help! Got to get down.
They say if you've been impaled, you should really live it there. Because you have a less of a chance to bleed out. Okay. Forgot how fucked up this part is.
Oh, God. No, no, no. What is this place? What happened to you?
I definitely like this a lot better with the controller. This is gonna be so much better now that I have a controller. You know, I had one before, but the wire was bad, and so we just got a new one, and then the wire on the new one didn't work for this controller, but the wire for the Switch controller, because I have like a Pikachu Switch controller, worked for this, so that's what I use. I need to light this. That's right. There we go. Did more fall? I only bumped a little. I mean, still don't know who the crazy guy is, and it's sad that we never figure out what he actually wants because he dies. The first time I played this was back when I had my old computer, and it did not go off very well because the old computer could not handle these graphics. And no matter what I tried, it just was not going to handle it. And then the recording software wasn't as good as what I have now, so this is just better in a much broader spectrum. Also with the other stuff too, there was still like a bit of like lag that I couldn't do anything about because I adjusted my video settings and everything, and still just awful. So okay. worry about getting out of here. They cannot move that quick. They cannot press that quick. They cannot do any of that quick. Go inland. I mean, are they, like, after everything, like, why would you want to stay on the coast when it looks like there's more storms coming in? This level.
Okay.
I hate this part because
I can do this.
It's hard. guess there's definitely no going back from where it came from. I don't remember using that too much from the few times I have.
Sam's pack.
If you're supposed to fall down or if you can go that way.
Is anyone listening? Please respond.
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you, Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay, okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition, Lara? It's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai... No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field without a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, two PhDs, one in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to know that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my little bird. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself?
Well, look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here?
I've got to find something to eat.
Okay.
Oh, God. What's going on here? Wait. I can use that bow.
Sweet.
This thing still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat. back to camp.
All right, Lara. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
It was a totem. Okay. Come on.
Some kind of container. Who left these behind?
There's another totem over there. Really sit there and take some time to explore. I appear to have lost what I was looking for. There to find the totem. Since my big brain didn't remember where I saw it. It's up here. Camp is that way. I went over there. Gotta be standing still to use it. Right. I don't see any more things. Ooh. Take the time to get these while I can, because I don't know if I'm going to be able to come back here right away. And I was rushing through it the first time that I didn't even think to stop and forage the area and look for those things. And I saw those two things of arrows up there. I don't think there's anything else, so very obvious thing right here. There's a totem. I don't see any others. Can never be too careful. I am checking everything. only then can you be sure you have everything. I'm probably missing a couple of them, but I'll come back. Make sure. Just gotta make sure. I know there's that one too. The hunter upgrades. But not quite ready for that yet.
This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach, and then it went black, and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowdon? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay.
Okay.
Use it.
Hello? Hello? Is someone there?
This could be a way through.
Definitely not coming back this way anytime soon. Wrong button.
What are these markings?
That's a good question.
Oh God, this is insane.
This traditional no-mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon. There are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth.
Okay. I'm not giving any air of caution as I just forge forward in this game, just going forward, not even caring. And you do eventually fight people. Not too much later on in the game, so... Well, not much, much later.
Hold on.
Sam?
They'll need to follow the path.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it.
Sam, thank goodness.
Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry. I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to miss.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to her?
Sam? Matthias? Sam? Sam! Shit! No! Sam!
I'm so glad you're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You can't shoot me, go wandering off.
We need to find them.
No, wait. What about Roth?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Roth. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You gonna be okay?
Yes, I always just need to rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay. Not so bad.
I can't believe we're actually on an expedition to find the homeland of my ancestors. Ever since I told Lara the story of Himiko years ago, she's been hunting for its location. I never really gave it much thought. That any of this could actually be real history. My grandmother used to tell me the story like it was a memory. Many thousands of years ago, Queen Himiko ruled the land of Yamatai. The sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond. But one day, Yamatai simply disappeared without a trace. Forgotten in time.
Yes, definitely have to make sure I get all these documents because... How did I still miss those? I think eventually I'll be able to go back and, get them. Torch. There's a way to bring up the torch.
How do I start? Okay. This is Lara Croft. An archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island in the Dragon's Triangle, east of Japan. This place is incredible. I've seen wrecks here that could date back centuries. We weren't the first, and I know we're not alone. Something isn't right about this place. If I don't get off this island, maybe someone will eventually find this.
I got four strands right now, which means I did miss some stuff on Cliffside. Wrong button. Okay. Apparently you cannot light the torch off of the campfire.
Of that.
Just head up the hill! Look for the large gate!
It's all clear, he says, after I had just been attacked. salvage. A bunch of salvage stuff. I see that. I'll go up that way later. Oh, jeez.
Another shrine. Who are they worshipping?
I just find it amusing how many arrows are around. Seen a bunch more salvages. I know I'm using this very heavily, but I'm trying to find those stupid totem thingies. I don't see too many more totems. It's not from this angle. But I am at least gonna get all these salvages because that gives important parts for upgrading weapons. And upgrading weapons is important. See any more wolves. I don't know if the wolves would even show up, but see.
Lara's having a crisis of confidence, so for her sake, I'll keep up a happy face. But something about this expedition has been making me nervous. I have butterflies in my stomach. As we sail closer to the Dragon's Triangle, I'm starting to feel nauseous, and this isn't the excited kind of nerves. What the hell is wrong with me? I should be excited! This trip is going to be awesome. I just need to shake off this feeling. Maybe I can convince Lara to take a break and have a drink with me.
So I just have to, so it's all just kind of in this area. I didn't realize that. Determined to get them all. I shoot it? Nope. Worth a shot. There's a way up. This was right now. Ooh, what's that? That explains why I said it looks like there's a zip line. Show me where the wolves are. I see you. You're there. I should shoot you point blank for some reason, and somehow I still won't kill you. Because there's that shrine over there. And if that shrine's there, that means that I've explored everything, so... Give me a survival point. Damn you.
Fascinating. Two distinct styles. The gate is ancient, but these mechanisms, I mean, someone built them quite recently.
I gotta stop looking for everything, or it's gonna take me forever to get through this game.
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
Handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Let's see if I can fix this axe.
Not exactly enough to upgrade the bow.
All right, Laura. Shall we give it a go, then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
Oh,
the Sun Queen.
Himiko? Are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Come along, let's see what we can find.
I don't like this. Didn't like it the first time, I don't like it this time. I feel like I missed something.
Incredible. Oh, it is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Lara.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
They can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
No! No. Please!
Get off!
Just go along with them, Lara. Do whatever they say.
Dai mi mia pistolet. Idi. Osha.
Who are you people? What do you want with us?
Lara!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silent girl. А ты ведь хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Let go! Lara!
Round them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move!
Kill them all!
Hey, bring
Don't
up the
make
prisoner!
A sound.
Yeah, I'm on it!
Anything?
I can't find her. She's gone.
We'll keep looking.
There! Another one!
Oh, God!
This group's got some fight. Gonna have to kill those. Too bad. We're gonna use some recruits.
The girl is missing. Keep an eye out.
All right.
Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Out! Вылезай! Не трать моего времени!
I always find them. Она тоже была порядочной стервой.
Not trust my evil Remia.
He goes, why? Why?
I always find them. Она тоже была порадочной стервой.
Now is not a time to be in a moral dilemma with yourself. Other than the fact that, oh, your friends are good. Now, what is through here? Can I go back in? Let me go through, so. I guess there's nothing. Just gotta go that way. I don't even know if I'm still supposed to be sneaking around or if I'm free to move as I please. More of those totem things. I kind of miss any. All this way. Really? No more totems or anything? I wanted to get all the totems. Okay.
Wallet. Always the same shit. So what came in? Another tanker?
Nah.
What the hell? Need some help!
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Kill her!
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh God, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
I'll try. Oh, God.
Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found? Okay.
The thing about nightmares is sooner or later, you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place. Which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No. Don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew.
Yeah, I hope they're okay.
They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
Okay, so wrapped string gives me faster firing. And I need a new skill, which... that gives me a chance to hold more ammo. So... this is going really, really well. I think we're gonna stop here for right now. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!